the front.
As the five red lights go on, and the five red lights go out, and we don't actually start because there's once again a bug. Now the five red lights go out for the drivers out. And the race starts. Herbert, a very good getaway compared to CJ. He is attacking him already. Junior Spamel 2, very bad getaway. He's struggling a bit. Herbert has the inside, but it's a massive dive bomb from F1 Shift! And he hits Herbert. And CJ as well, he is also getting blocked and he's way down the grid now. Don't be salty, speaking for Junior Spamel 2 and Evan. And there's a virtual safety car. What was that from F1 Shift? Positions. CJ has lost 10. Herbert is down in P... Oh, he's still P4! Oh, the race is starting again. Evan takes P2 from Junior Spamel 2. He's in the grass and he's lost to Herod and C2 as well. C2 up to P4.
I don't think Herod and CJ have enough wing damage.
Alfie's overtaking Stefan for P6 right now.
Herod versus the front. Evan?
Herod is taking P7, P2 back from Evan. So Herod is still very much in the fight for this race win.
Whoa.
Side by side, Evan keeps P2 for now. But Herod... would absolutely try and come back at him. Sito is close to Herod. Can he get up into P3 here? No, he can't. I'm trying to see the gaps if any battling is going on. Yellow flag, Sito 2, that's a car off. That's Scarlet Witch. Scarlet Witch has spun somewhere. She doesn't have a front race.
CJ spun!
What?
Yeah, no, he lost.
Oh, yeah, he's lost two places.
Yes.
And Mimula goes past as well. CJ is having a horrible race.
Dive bomb.
Oh, Junior Spamel 2 round yards out of Herod.
Oh.
We went for the dive bomb, but it doesn't work out for him because his exit is terrible. You know, Flexor 2. Alfie is tired.
Oh no.
Oh, hopefully it didn't crash with Summer. Hopefully it brings virtual out a second virtual safety car. I hope Summer and Alfie didn't come together. I hope it's just a normal spin. CJ. Fast Sector 3. He's pushing because he wants to get past Summer. He wants to get up the grid. And he has to do it fast. Because if he does get past, the less he has to overtake in the next safety car. And it's gonna go around the outside of the DS section. CJ! What a move on Summer by CJ! And someone is spun. That is F1 Shift. Underseeker is going for dry tie. Underseeker is going for dry tires. Is it time? Nah, there's no way it's time for dries. Yeah, and he immediately almost spins. Is this a mistake or is he actually thinking this is a good idea? Because it obviously it's not as he spins, and I'm pretty sure this might end his race. No, it doesn't actually.
Tires.
Dry tires are obviously not the right choice for this weather, as you can see. F1 Shift has been disqualified from the race from receiving multiple penalties, so that ends his race. He is the first one to get disqualified. We'll see further disqualifications. Imagine if Alfie ends up back in the points. I know,
Underseeker.
Oh, an Underseeker out of the race as well. And it brings out a virtual safety car. 13 runners left, 1 disqualified, 2 DNFs.
Yeah.
As Junior Spamel 2 dives into the pit lane, Mimula 1 gets a significant time penalty. So, Junior Spamel 2, where does he come out? This might be crucial. If he can get the undercut to work, he might be up in P2. Does he have to change his front wing? Hopefully for him, not. No front wing change, just new tires going on the Williams car, and he has free air, as you can see, because Mitter is also going to pit lane. He would have could catch him anyway. But Junior Spamel 2 now trying to make the undercut work. If this works out, he will end up in P2 in this race.
Does C2 have one penalty? Yeah.
Herod is going in the pit lane. Now this will be important. Summer has to spun. Don't be salty in the pit lane. Herod in the pit lane. Summer has spun and is now behind Mimula. Let's see. Don't be salty and Herbert both in the pit lane. Where's Junior Spamel 2? He's going into the final corner now. Can he come out ahead of Herbert? Or maybe even Don't Be Salty? I don't think so, not with one lap. Don't Be Salty leaving the pit lane. Junior Spamel 2 is ahead of Herbert.
So, Yeah, Harrod is really at the back.
Yeah, Harrod, I think, has he changed his front wing or something?
No.
Or maybe served a stop and go. Evan, when he pit this lap, Evan is pitting, and Sito is pitting as well. So we'll now see where these two come out.
Summer spun again.
Oh, I can see it's going slowly, yeah. I didn't see a yellow flag though. Oh, don't be salty, and Junior Spamble are gonna come out way in front of Sito and Evan.
Yeah.
What it looks like.
Yeah. Evan has a 5-second penalty.
Oh wow, Junior Spamble 2, 47.3. What a lap by Junior Spamble 2. He's going for this race win.
Oh, Harrod. And Sito.
Sito in P3, Harrod in P4. Sito is in front of Harrod. And Evan, he just lost out from P2 to P5 in this. Stefan is in the pit lane meanwhile, and he has retired from the session. Well, that's what I was talking about with Sito having to get past these two and build a gap to Harrod, because Harrod doesn't have penalties. Don't be salty, he has like 12 seconds, Junior has 9, I think, and Sito has 3, and Harrod doesn't have any, as far as I know. As Junior goes wide, and Sito goes down inside of Junior, and he gets up into P2.
Yeah,
Junior gets another penalty for it as well.
This now is a good backup for Sito.
Let's see, maybe, yeah, if Junior ends up holding up Harrod, that would be very important for Sito. Junior makes a bit of a mistake, but saves it. Sito is good, but not that good. Oh, Junior goes way wide here.
Oh,
and Harrod, he sends his opportunity and he goes down inside, up into P3. Bad news for Sito. Has a lot of penalties. As Don't Be Salty goes wide! And Sito also goes wide! No! And I saw the penalty pop up, and it isn't for Sito. Now Sito gets a penalty!
No!
Harrod in front with less penalties now. Oh, Sito, he just went and threw it away. But maybe he doesn't have a chance, I don't know, you never know.
Oh,
and he goes for the dive bomb!
Yeah, that's really aggressive, no.
Yeah, he wants to get this race win. His first race in the league, and maybe his first win, but it's looking unlikely now.
To win this race.
Harrod, trying to get back past Sito.
Oh, Harrod's fuel is on the limit, I've seen for a second. Oh, a little bit of contact. Sito, did he try the dive bomb?
I would have to gain 3 seconds in one lap, I don't think it's possible for him.
Oh, Harrod? Harrod tries the dive bomb.
Oh, maybe, don't be salty, and Harrod side by side. Sito doesn't quite get into the gap. And Harrod takes P1 on track, don't be salty, gets it back. Sito into the back of Harrod, a bit of a touch. Harrod, he might actually end up winning this race on track. Evan has gone past Junior in the meanwhile. He's up to P4. Harrod,
so
very good exit. Harrod, around the outside of Don't Be Salty. Into the back straight. Sito, trying to get involved again. Harrod, good exit, maybe. Don't Be Salty has more ERS. I think Don't Be Salty will be able to hold on, but it doesn't matter for him. He has too many penalties.
Sito. Come on.
Evan definitely has at least 3 seconds, Janos, so he isn't winning. We saw him get a penalty earlier. Harrod and Mittas from the session, but it's still side by side between Don't Be Salty and Harrod. Don't give us the safe gun now. Don't Be Salty defending. And Sito gets past Don't Be Salty. Absolute crazy scenes here. Sito up into P2, Harrod up into P1. But I think Harrod, he has only 3 second penalties.
Yeah.
And he is ahead already. Harrod is gonna be winning this race, I am pretty sure.
And Evan and Don't Be Salty.
Can Evan go for it? No, he doesn't. And Harrod is gonna win this race. Once again. Yeah, P1 for Harrod, P2 for Sito, P3 for Evan, P4 for Junior, P4 for Don't Be Salty, P5 for Junior.